It is time. Welcome to episode 102 of Universe Mode. It's the Women's Royal Rumble. We did it. Who's number one? Oh my God, it's She-Hulk! And she's number one! I could picture She-Hulk entry number one and winning the entire thing. Oh my God. She-Hulk is ready. I bet she's gonna last for a very long time. A woman, don't treat me like a man. Don't treat me like you know me. Don't treat me like a woman. Oh my God, it's China versus She-Hulk. Oh, how did that connect? Three, two, one. Ronda Rousey! She's finally here! Are they trying to double team Shield? Oh, no, China goes after Ronda. The entrances are pretty quick, honestly, but whatever. It just means we'll have more people in the ring. China is already out the first one. Imagine you have 30 women in the match and China is your first one out. That would be crazy. Oh my God, I wonder who won the Rumbles in 2K20? If I could even find them, who knows? Oh, Lacey Evans is number 5. Natty chose the number 2. That's lit.
Favor there. And here's an entrant we've been waiting for. Pure
So that's the universe mode 2K20. Who won 2K19? Stephanie! Beth, number 8. Who's out? I think I missed somebody. I don't know. We got 7 people. Okay, so only China's out. I'm gonna actually go off the mic for a little bit. Be back shortly.
Suplex, teeing off a series of brutal kicks. Oh, what a windup. And finds a counter. Ooh, she responds with a counter. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. She's feeling the hurt here. Right to the kidneys from behind. Great counter. Solid punch.
Oof, that can knock you out.
Lightning fast strikes, incredible speed.
She saw it coming.
Knee lift to the body. Nice.
A 110th Street slam.
Bunch of hand speed. Oh, my God. That's got to hurt. And an uppercut. She turns it right around with a counter.
Caught with a punch.
Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about
Becky
that.
Becky Lynch has been
How's
eliminated
for a counter.
Ronda Rousey has been eliminated.
To give in, it's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing sheer perseverance. Nothing is being left back.
Oh man, here she comes.
Look at the determination on her face. Uh-oh, soul kick.
And she's using this moment to summon her
has been eliminated.
Oh, right to the throat.
All the way up. still up. Squatting too, my gosh. Knife edge chop. Wow. Elbow smash. Uh-oh. Look out. Oh, backbreaker. This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck breaker. Oh,
gosh.
Oh, and Maryse turns the tables. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Ooh, sharp elbow.
Boom, and an uppercut. Oh, dropped right across the neck.
So much damage inflicted.
Ah, Beth caught by the counter. Oh, straight forearm.
Get ready.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Turning the tables there.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Kick to the gut. Oh, high rake.
That's not right, but effective.
And Phoenix just eliminated from the match.
Has been eliminated.
She's got an answer for that.
Wow!
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Great counter.
What great agility. Boom.
Oh, no.
Stomping.
Ouch. Knife edge chop. Uh-oh. This could be it. Oh, and she turns it around.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Oh!
Right to the back.
Quick thinking pays off.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Now an
uppercut. Nasty.
Boom! What a slap. Monster set up in the corner. She scores big with the counter.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
I had that well scouted.
Probably seeing double after that one.
That should be illegal.
Here it comes. Nice counter from Cross.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Oof! Lands the haymaker.
And look at front. Oh. Kick right to the midsection. Oh, that backfired on her. Suplex! Able to interrupt the attack.
Face first, here it comes.
Bulldog!
Right to the leg.
Face buster.
Ooh, targeting the leg there.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
kiss.
Au revoir, Byron. Made her pay for her mistake.
That was just disrespectful.
Elbow smash. Paying it right back with a reversal. She turns it right around with a counter.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh! That unraveled on Trish.
Boom! Basement drop kick.
Oof. Insult to injury. Ouch. Lands an elbow.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Double arm lock.
Basement kick to the side of the face. She's lost some of that energy she had earlier.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Elbow smash. She's got an answer for that.
And another counter.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
A pinpoint kick to the back. Counters.
DDT.
And listen to this place. Ooh, right to the throat.
Oh, man.
Ooh, she responds with a counter. Put into the corner now. Clothesline. Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Got the leg.
Reversal from Trish Stratus. Forearm right to the jaw. Oh, quite an effective counter. Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Oh, that backfired on her. Able to reverse. Straight impact on the throat. Ugh. A mounting.
and hammer it away.
And Trish is piling on to all the damage she's already handed out.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Maryse.
Beautiful spinning backbreaker.
It's about to end. Belly to belly.
What energy in the arena tonight. Answering back.
Tapping the arm.
Quick sidestep by Maryse.
Ooh. And Big Cross taking hold.
That's going to sting.
Back and forth from these competitors. Yeah, double.
Follow-away moonsault. Wow.
And oh, my God, what a forearm.
Right to the jaw.
Uppercut. Nasty.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated.
A humiliating slap.
Nikki Cross has been eliminated.
Behind. Nasty kick.
Overhand right lands.
Made her pay for her mistake. Oh, straight forearm.
110th Street Slam.
Kick to the back. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Asuka turns it around.
What a counter.
That's going to hurt. She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
Yeah, she's looking drained, Cole. I don't know how much is even left in her.
Maryse is out of the way.
Oh, yeah. God, what an elbow.
She has her target weighed and measured.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Offside, Connie. Impressive reversal there. A possible elimination in progress. Oh, the elbow connects. She's fighting back. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. That's it.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Facebuster. Got her.
Asuka has been eliminated.
Hair pulled, neck slam.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Able to get the advantage here.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
She catches Bayley with a counter. Oh, and I...
Right to Bayley has been eliminated.
Round and round we go.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Ah, look at this. Up and down. What a slam. Oh, and she turns it around.
Is that really called for?
Oh, my God, what a slap.
Disrespect. Who's this going to be?
Wow, what impact. God, Storm reverses it. Turned that one around. Takedown. Face buster. Ah, right to the back. She returns the favor there. Knife edge chop.
Storm got out of the way.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Stratus able to avoid contact. Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee. Fighting back with a counter.
Point of the elbow finds the mark.
Who's it going to be, fellas? Ooh, what a slap.
Oh, here we go.
Look out.
Hurricanrana to the outside.
A competitor has been eliminated.
She's beginning to flag a little. Ah, look at this. Hair pulled, mat slam. And Tony is eliminated.
Tony Storm has been eliminated.
Back to the
A competitor has been eliminated.
Counter on Trish. Elbow smash. She flips it back on her. Oh, who's coming out next? Who is it? Stomping down. Turn
Oh, driving the elbow. Short clothesline hits its mark.
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
And that's a Liv
Morgan has been eliminated.
What a punch. She manages to get control. Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Around the neck. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
Ah, jeez.
Oh, the reversal by Trish Stratus.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Ooh, look at her answering back.
Maryse is out of the way.
And able to counter. Kick down low, catching Trish off guard. Earth-shaking power slam. Stratus is out of here with the elimination.
Has been eliminated.
Reversal. Can she capitalize?
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
We're about to get another one. Able to reverse that one.
Nia Jax out of harm's way.
Ooh, she just turned it around.
Oh, the face has been planted.
Oh, knee to the breadbasket. Right across the face.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call...
Knew what was coming there. Oh, look at the knees. Precision strikes. Finds a counter for Stacy. And an elbow.
Who's it gonna be?
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
With authority.
Ooh, kick right to the gut. Oh, look at this. Hair pulled that slam. She scores big with the counter.
Insulting.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Nicely done. Snap suplex
so quick. The fatigue is setting in for her. Able to get the advantage here. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Jax cannot be overpowered. Into the STO.
Oh, yeah, she is really showing her confidence.
She's getting herself in the zone, but she shouldn't hesitate much longer. This isn't gonna be pretty! Terrible position.
Stacy Keibler has been eliminated.
Oh, here it comes.
Got it scouted. She hit her hard.
Big right hand.
She flips it back on her.
Series of reversals.
Byron, in the world of romance, this is what we call
kiss.
Au revoir, Byron.
Tagged with a punch.
Knee to the gut. Ah, barbaric amount of stomps. Alexa gets reversed.
Here's a snapmare.
Alabama slam.
That was all sorts of nasty.
Here we go. Turning the tables there. Oh, foot right in the throat.
Brutal.
Oh, that backfired on her. Ah, boom. Backdrop suplex.
What a high angle right across the shoulders.
Roundhouse kick.
Hold on. She could be looking for a submission move here. Kick to the gut. Counter. And now there's an opening. Just twisting away.
Doing what she can to wear down her opponent. What in the world? Wow. How'd she do that?
Boom, what impact. What's she waiting for? She's looking more focused on gesturing rather than winning. Face buster. And set him up.
Oh, the going to hurt.
She's starting to look concerned.
She's trying to create space.
Drives a foot into the stomach.
Bliss turns that around. Elbow smash.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Nasty knee. Devastating elbow.
A nice shot by Alexa Bliss. Chop block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
We could have an elimination here. Oh, quite an effective counter.
Ooh.
Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, impressive counter.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Oh, by the hair, whipped across the ring.
That ain't right.
Impressive reversal there. Saw that one coming. Took advantage. Oh, what a right.
And some attitude behind it.
Ooh, she responds with a counter.
Big punch finds its mark.
Oh, the face has been planted.
And finds a counter. Kick gets caught. Out of the blue, Bliss gets countered.
Wow, Nia Jax throws a hard punch.
German suplex.
Sharp punch.
She scores big with the counter.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
Dodged right on cue.
Boom, what a backbreaker.
Whoa, and a roundhouse to cap it off.
Night, night.
Split leg drop. Fighting back by the counter.
Hurricane Rana.
Oh, beautiful spinning backbreaker.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Jax with great wherewithal.
That hurt. She adjusts it and reverses it.
What a shot by Nia Jax.
I'm back on the mic. You got Eva Bliss and Bliss just fighting it out. We got 8 women in the ring. This is getting crazy. Maurice has been here for such a long time. She entered number 10. Oh, Dark Queen is eliminated. Nikita survives another second. Oh, Harley Quinn. Oh my god. Who will win? Bliss versus Evil Bliss. I want to know. If one of them like wins, that'd be really hype. Harley Quinn fighting off Selena. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Who is lucky number 27? I think it's number 27. 20, oh. How did Bliss miss Nia Jax? They're all missing Nia Jax. God damn it. Who's number 27? Who's out? Oh, Harley Quinn's out. Not Nikita. Could it be Selena? Might have been Selena, yeah. I think Selena is 27. Ooh, pushes her. That was cool. I don't think I've seen that animation before. Oh, the DDT on Bliss! Oh my god. Nikita's out. Damn, you see that?
Look who it is. Stomping out.
Tori Wilson.
She returns the favor there. Good timing with that reversal.
This AC is so cold. I'm one without it, so it's like, could Evil Bliss eliminate Maryse? Yeah. What the? She's the champion! What the hell? We're down to six women. Oh, the poison mist. Oh, what the hell? Dude drops out of here. Final five right here. Who is going to main event WrestleMania for the women? Or maybe open WrestleMania. Tori Wilson fighting to stay in. And she's, oh, she's still fighting. Bliss is the, good Bliss is the Iron Woman right now. Followed by Evil Bliss, followed by Selena, and the other, you know, Kaylee Ray and Tori Wilson. And like that. Maryse lasted from number 10 to number 29. So she was in the final 8 from entering at like number 10. That's crazy. Oh! Oh, Evil. I mean, Selena versus. Oh! Evil Bliss eliminates Tori! Oh my god! Could Kaylee Ray eliminate Evil Bliss? She does! It's down to Kaylee Ray, Selena, and Alexa Bliss. Who will win? Slap to the face. Oh! Work together, girls. They might be able to eliminate Selena.
Catches the kick. Oh, look at this. Take down. Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh my, oh shit. Kaylee Ray fights out of it. Oh my god. Oh! Come on, Bliss. Oh. They're getting technical, but you have to worry about the biggest threat. She's bigger than both of them combined. They need to work together to eliminate her. How would one of them eliminate her, Selena? That's the big question. That'd be impossible. Oh, you see that? The power of that kick. Oh, the flip! But she avoids the slap. Oh my god! If someone could do that to you, then like you're kind of fucked in a match like this. Oh! Selena just dominating both women. This is not an even fight. Selena is able to dominate both of them. They need to work together. They were smart. They'd work together. It's the only way. Oh! Right to the face. Clothesline, come on, Bliss. Alright, they have to focus on eliminations. I gotta pee so bad, I gotta go. I'll be right back.
She's got an answer for that. A grand uppercut. Oh,
Selena eliminated Bliss. Did you guys see that? Oh my god.
She's getting back up, but she might be down again soon. From the top, drop kick, missile style.
Oh, that was just malicious. Insulting. Kaylee Ray has her marked.
Kaylee Ray versus Selena, two redhead women. Hey, they of course hung onto the ropes to survive that match. There's no finishes up either. Wins it. I gotta see that elimination. Are they gonna show it? I missed it. I wanna check. I want to check if it's raining. She's just standing there like awkwardly. Oh, look at this. Dewdrop getting thrown out. That was it. That was the whole replay. I did not hit the button. That's how it went. Thanks for watching, guys.